Hello everyone, welcome to Cherry Clips. Today I'll be sharing a movie named Cyborg She. Today is Neil's birthday. He has no friends to celebrate with, so he buys a present for himself. He thinks back to what happened a year ago. For the first time, he had a girlfriend. On that day, he met a girl in the same store. The girl stole a skirt from the store, then sneaked out barefoot. She followed Neil on the street and smiled at him. When Neil was enjoying his birthday dinner alone in a restaurant, the girl invited herself and joined him. At the other table, a man was celebrating his birthday with a bunch of friends. They were laughing and joking with each other. Neil envied them. The girl told Neil it was her birthday as well. They congratulated each other. Then the girl tucked in all the dishes regardless of her manners. She insisted on paying the bill and asked Neil to wait outside. Neil didn't realize what happened until she shouted and dragged him to run away. They jumped into a theater. Neil and the girl changed into the costume and escaped the pursuit. Surprisingly, the girl led Neil to his place. She complained about the owner of the house, then threw rocks to break the glass. She cried a little bit because the owner was rude to her. Neil was not aware of her story. He comforted her clumsily. The girl exchanged presents with Neil. She demanded Neil to close his eyes because she didn't want him to see her leaving. She confessed that she was from the future, then she said goodbye to him. After Neil was allowed to open his eyes, she was on the other side of the street. She waved goodbye and left. Neil hadn't seen her again ever since. Neil remembers every detail of that night. He has a hunch that the girl will be back tonight. Not far away, lightning strikes the road. Alice shows up in the middle of the light ball. She looks just like the girl Neil met before. Alice walks past a dark alley when three gangsters lay their hands on her. Alice takes him down without much effort. She confirms with one of them the exact time. Then, she changes into a skirt and brings a cake to the restaurant. Neil is there celebrating his birthday as usual. He's excited to meet the girl again. Alice starts to sing the birthday song mechanically. She messes with him like an old friend, but with no feelings. Just then, a man holds out a gun and shoots around the whole hall. He pours alcohol on himself, intending to perish together. Alice acts quickly. She controls the man and throws him out of the window. A cigarette butt falls on him, and he was burnt to death. Alice and Neil are back at his place. Alice breaks the lock and enters his room. She turns off the light and projects a holographic image. An old man lies in a bed. He is Neil, 65 years from now. Neil was supposed to be shot today in the restaurant and become paralyzed for the rest of his life. Then, he devoted all his efforts to build a robot based on the girl he met before. He created Alice and sent her back to protect young Neil. Alice is like a soulless doll for now, but she'll learn things from living with Neil. Neil is shocked to hear this. Alice introduces her model and parameters. She is a cybernetic organism with organic tissue just like humans. Neil intends to get intimate with Alice. She electrocutes him as punishment. From then on, they live together. Alice can carry Neil to the classroom in a second. She can confront the teacher and throw back the chalk. She even learns from the other girls and acts cute. The one thing she shouldn't do is drink. If she is drunk, she loses control of her behavior. She'll spin her head like a toy. It scares Neil and his friends. Alice accompanies Neil when he works in a fast food shop. Neil is full of happiness, but when she steals fried chicken from a little girl, this is awkward for him. A truck driver is sleepy. Truck is off the track and run towards a little girl. Thanks to Alice, she flashes from the shop to the street and saves the girl in time. Neil enjoys the convenience Alice brings for him. She will lift the bus so Neil can pick up a penny. She'll protect the video of the class so Neil can review the lessons. But whenever Neil acts inappropriately, she will punish him without hesitation. One morning, Neil wakes up finding that Alice is burnt slightly. He learns from the news that she saved some children from a big fire that night. Alice proposes to Neil to visit his hometown because old Neil regrets not going back. Neil denies her offer because his hometown is ruined because of an earthquake. His grandma died in the disaster. But Alice is pretty persistent, so they take a bus and go back together. Alice reminds him not to talk with anyone. In fact, she uses her power and turns the time before the earthquake. Neil Neil walks past the allies and greets his neighbors. His grandma waits by the door and calls his name. Little Neil runs to her. Neil is touched. He will always cherish this moment. After they come back, Neil is sick. He lies in bed and watches the news. In a high school, a madman holds a girl hostage. At this critical moment, Alice shows up and takes down the man. The reporter broadcasts her heroic deeds. Neil is proud of her. When Alice comes back, Neil can't help hugging her. Alice says she does this all because of future Neil. Future Neil watches the tragedy happen. It leaves a big scar on the families. He gets deeply sad. That's why he ordered Alice to prevent such events. Neil now falls in love with Alice. He kisses her and expects the same feelings from Alice. But Alice has no feelings at all. Neil tries to make her jealous by dancing with other girls. But instead, Alice dances like a robot and wins the attention of many boys. Then he flirts with a girl and kisses her on purpose. The girl slaps him. Alice throws the girl into a pool because the girl hurts Neil. Neil can't accept such an emotionless robot. He gets angry and orders Alice to leave him alone. Alice follows his orders and disappears from his life. Neil misses her a lot. One day, a heavy earthquake strikes the city. Neil's apartment is falling into pieces. He is buried under the building. Fortunately, Alice arrives just in time. She saves Neil from the collapse. Neil hugs her the moment he sees her. Aftershocks are continuous, and they run between flying rocks. To save Neil from a falling building, Alice is buried under the ashes. Neil hangs on the edge of the collapsed ground. Alice tears herself into two parts and struggles out of the bottom. She climbs to the edge and drags Neil back. Neil's heart is broken. He holds Alice tightly. Alice finally feels the love from Neil. They don't have much time to catch up when another danger comes. Alice pushes Neil away with her last breath. Later, Neil is safe. He digs Alice from the ruins. It takes him 61 years to recreate a new Alice. She keeps the memory of the old Alice and loves Neil deeply. The new Alice stays with Neil until the end of his life. Their story is preserved in a museum. A girl who looks exactly like Alice reads about her story. She is moved by Alice and Neil's story. The new memory transmission technology enables her to get Alice's memory. She travels back to 2007 and officially meets Neil for the first time. Now it's clear. Then Neil creates Alice according to her. The girl falls in love with Neil at first sight. Later, she travels back again to the time after the earthquake. When Neil cries for Alice, the girl appears and decides to stay with him. Would you fall in love with a robot like Alice? Please don't forget to like, share, and comment.